brother, Becky. He gave me your number.
Hi, Nico. What's up?
I was wondering if you wanted to come out with me sometime. Maybe we do something together.
Okay, that could be interesting. I don't normally socialize with Patty's gangster friends. But sure, pick me up in the next hour.
See you then. Thanks, Kate. I didn't think you cared about that kind of thing. Nice.
I don't know. Getting out, doing stuff, not working or fighting with my family, getting to know you.
It's nice to get to know you, too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. I try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than keeping my secrets about my family from you, you're probably keeping secrets about my family from me.
No comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the... Can I come in?
You're a great guy, for a maniac. But I'm going to bed. Good night.
Well, good night then, Kate.
I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the Vigios.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
You know what department Teddy Benavidez is in?
No say, I don't know no Teddies.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there. They're fixing it up. T-Dog, someone's coming up. Don't know how, but he knows where your apartment is.
Slow, mama.
Hey, sorry to hear about the loss. I'll be in touch, Nicky.
I'm gonna shoot you.